touch of gloves, a sign of respect. It's nice to see. Both men very quickly down to business.
Yeah, Bogdan's got a bit of a reach advantage here. I think Iam's going to look to shoot, take him to the ground, use his larger stature to try and hurt him. Stay away from the long limbs of Bogdan. You know, he's a proficient kickboxer. And I think that Bogdan knows that too, because he's moving well, he's being careful, he doesn't want to jump into his strikes. Nice jab there.
They're both being very careful, Andrew. And who could blame him? One mistake in this game and it's an early night. Game over.
Nice front kick to the face there. Careful he doesn't get too close without throwing. Jumping knee.
Well, hit a few times with some good hooks after that front kick.
Clipped on the jaw there, but he's saying, look, you can't hurt me. Still here to fight. Bogdan's starting to relax a little bit more, throw more. Nice body kick there. Slightly off balance, but did land nicely. Same shot again.
I'm not sure he expected the much shorter man to be able to land clean punches on his face, but very good hands. The man from Brashov.
Leaping right hand there, just misses.
The superior punches coming from the smaller man.
Bogdan has to be careful. His hands are a bit low, especially when he's getting in. He's getting close without throwing. He's trying to throw knees and his hands are a bit low. He doesn't want to get caught on the chin by Iron.
He's got the strength and the power to end the fight. If you leave your hands too low and make one mistake. In front of his home crowd, that would be a nightmare scenario. And he, knee to the face, nicely delivered, but.
Yeah, Iron took him straight to the ground here. Like I said, we know he's a very good wrestler. He's got a short, stocky stature. Picked him up, threw him down. He's going to try and keep him on the ground, but Bogdan's back to his feet. Touch of gloves.
The crowd go crazy. Local man back to where he wants to be. Using his superior range, his footwork, strike and move.
Few jabs there. Watch out for those looping hooks. I don't like how low his hands are. That's my biggest concern for Bogdan at the moment. And once again, he's taken down. And this time he needs to be careful. He doesn't want to get forced up against the cage and mauled.
Not where he wants to be.
Trying to get his legs up, trying to get an arm, or trying to stay awkward, put something in the way.
Full guard, but punches to the face, still raining down. And Bogdan. Very nice right hook, caught Bogdan in the face. Back of your head against the canvas just makes the punches hurt that much more.
Catlin standing them back up. We like non-stop action here at RXF. Last 30 seconds of round one.
Is this going to be the first fight to go past the first round? There's no action happening. The ref will force you to stand back up. Restart. Very difficult round to call. I'm glad I'm not one of the judges. Superior takedowns coming from Ayan. Bogdan with perhaps the superior striking. Few seconds left in this round.
Head kick there, just off balance.
And our first round break of the night in fight number three. Very, very close fight to call. Very difficult first round to call. The crowd chanting Bogdan, Bogdan. From right here in Cluj-Napoca. The local fighter, the whole crowd's behind him. His hands are a little bit low. He's going to raise them up. He doesn't want to get knocked out in front of everybody he knows and cares about. Both of them being very careful of each other. Almost no shots thrown as of yet. Nice exchange. Bogdan lists himself as a kickboxer, but the superior striking.
Yeah, he's got to be very careful. His chin is hittable. He's getting clipped. Luckily, none of them have been too perfect yet, but. Once again, Bogdan's taken down. He's trying to get his legs in the way. He's got to watch his chin.
This round certainly not going his way so far, Andrew.
Side control here.
I can't quite see what's going on from here.
Some blood from somewhere. I know what you're saying. It's hard to see where the blood's coming from. There's a small cut somewhere. Bogdan's on his back trying to get, attempting a triangle there, but Ion wasn't standing for it. It looks like Ion's actually more comfortable standing up now because he's landing the haymakers. He feels more confident on his feet if he can just get one of them to connect.
Ironically, the wrestler wants the fight stood up. He wants to be striking because he knows he's getting the better of his man.
At 65 kilos, it's a different game from the heavyweights. They're both taking some punches to the face where a 100 kilo man would have put his guy to sleep. Nice knee to the face. Eaten as he was throwing across.
Another takedown for Ion here. Once again, he's certainly winning this round. Looks like he's.
He likes to take his man down, throw what he can, but the second he can't get those punches through, he does stand up.
Just got to watch out for Bogdan's legs. Bogdan's got long legs. He's ready to get his legs up, getting in the way. Trying to get an arm or perhaps a triangle.
The man who described himself as a kickboxer, as a striker, showing some good wrestling, and the man who described himself as a wrestler, so showing some very good striking. As you said, Andrew, this is mixed martial arts, you have to be proficient in very many disciplines to make it in this sport.
Back to the feet. Yeah, he's actually comfortable here now. Not much of a kicker, but we know he's prepared to throw the looping shots. Another shoot. Beautiful takedown.
Definitely winning this round, Andrew.
The cut just misses.
I can't quite see who's bleeding still.
Big right hand there, big right hand!
Oh, he's wobbled!
He's saying
he's shaking his head! Pretends he's not hurt, but I saw his legs go, Andrew. I saw it in his eyes. Is the referee gonna have to step in and save Bogdan in his hometown?
I was saying for a long time his hands are too low. I said he needed to protect his chin. Sooner or later, one of them was gonna connect, and he's still coherent here. He's trying to keep his legs and arms in the way, trying to protect himself, but he was certainly rocked by that shot.
Bravely defending himself, but if you can't protect yourself, the referee's going to have to protect you. The crowd cheering his name. I'm not sure he can hear very well.
Referee stepping in here. End of the round, saved by the bell. See if we can get a replay of that right hand.
Certainly did wobble him. He shook his head like it didn't hurt, but we all saw his legs go, Andrew. The ring girl's looking good, and here we go. Can we get a replay of that right hand?
He was throwing looping punches the whole fight. Bogdan's hands were simply too low, and I knew sooner or later one of them was going to connect.
You said it for the first round. You called it. And a very bad round for the man from Cluj. I don't think we're going to get to see a replay, Andrew. But we saw it. He pretended he wasn't hurt.
Here it is. Boom.
Certainly was wobbled right on the temple.
Can't fault Bogdan's heart, he's certainly brave.
He's had a minute to recover. Let's see if he can pull something off, turn this fight around. But things are not going in his favor despite the crowd's support.
See if Bogdan can turn it around here in the third round. Do by now. He's got to do something to win. We know he has a heart. Let's see what he can pull out the bag. Looking a little bit tired. He's been taken down a lot. He's been forced.
Punched in the face.
Punched in the face. Forced to wrestle from his back. Use his legs a lot to avoid being.
Nice left hook. His big punches certainly working for Eon tonight.
Once again, he's on the ground. Once again, he's up against the cage. It's not where he wants to be. I think Ian just likes to take him down, score the points, let the judges see.
He looks more comfortable in both situations, both standing up, striking, and on the ground, Andrew.
Another big right hand.
Much older, more experienced, showing here tonight. Trying for that big right hand once again. Bogdan's hands much higher than before. He was warned by his corner, no doubt. He's going to get himself in trouble if not.
Another front kick to the face attempt, reminiscent of the first round. I think Ion's a little bit too smart for that now. Both men look a little bit tired, but Bogdan looks a little bit. Another right hand clipping the head there. He's got to be very, very careful. He doesn't want to take too many of these. Duncan, a left hook there.
Another left hook. He's eating the punches to the face once again. Just surviving. Will he get through this fight without being stopped? Will be his first ever loss if things keep going the way they are, Andrew. Only 18 years of age. His inexperience certainly showing tonight.
Oh, spinning back fist!
And he is out cold. The referee steps in. Absolutely beautiful counter by the man from Brashov.
Yeah, he didn't see that coming. Ion lost balance. Bogdan ran in to capitalize, had his hands too low.
Chasing after the finishing shot and got finished himself. Wow.
Need to see a replay of that. That came out of nowhere.
Very fast reactions. Fantastic stoppage, Andrew. The referee knew it was over from the second he hit the floor. And here we are for the replay. Chases in, hands a bit too low. Bang, out of nowhere. Did not see it coming, and it's the shots that you don't see coming that hurt the most each and every time. What a fantastic KO. The home crowd slightly disappointed for their man. His first taste of defeat, and not a nice way to taste it. Knocked clean out. I'm sure he still doesn't know what hit him, Andrew. He's gonna have to watch the tape back.